trees are yellow and gold and bright, bright reds. And I went for a wonderful hike this morning with Sarah, and I saw some of your fall trees turning colors as well. So this is a traditional tale that comes from Sweden, I believe. And this is about the fall. The little bird settled in for the winter. But that night, the north wind began to blow through the forests. And everywhere she blew her icy breath, the leaves froze in an instant and fell to the ground. But she had been watching from far above all day long, and she had seen how kind the spruce and the pine and the juniper had been to the little bird. And so as she worked her way through the forest, she spared those trees her icy breath. And they were allowed to keep their greens all winter long. Which is why today we call those trees the evergreens.